Here at the museum, I find inspiration for my artwork and artists who I looked up to, even though they are deceased by now. Usually, you don't really get, like, the real source online, which I usually look to, but here you can actually, like, get the real physical thing, and I find that important to use for my artwork.